Welcome back to another video related customs. First off, I just want to say thank you to each and every one of you, because we have grown a lot since like we started this channel a year and a half ago. We are 19,000 subscribers on our YouTube channel, and well, on our Instagram we are 10,000 followers, and at this moment I have the swipe up option, which I'm super grateful for. So from now on, if you guys are actually following me on Instagram, you guys can just swipe up on my stories and it will take you directly to the link of my YouTube videos. But let's dive into this video. Many of you guys know I actually sold the twin cam wheels, and because of that I actually owe the Conquest a set of rims. Although I actually bought these wheels I have right here for the VTEC, but I'll be fitting them on the Conquest because the Conquest can't look this horrible, to be honest, because this wheel setup is not meant for this car. And another thing, these wheels are actually for sale. And if I don't get them sold, I'm actually looking for a set of 180E caps, which is this cap. It fits on right here. So if any of you guys maybe have a set of those, comment down below. Many of you guys already know that I'm actually a big fan of spoons, and the reason why I went with a set of spoon wheels specifically from Shabba is because with this set of spoons you don't have like the holes in between the PCD, so it only has like the PCD or like the 4x100 PCD, and that's all the holes they have like here in the center of the wheel. That's the one reason I actually went with the Shabba spoons. And the other reason why I actually went with this specific spoon is because these spoons are actually suitable for the Conquest, the Honda standing right there, and for the yellow thing, as soon as the yellow thing gets resprayed, and as well I can obviously fit it on the carry as well. And what makes this set actually very very special is that it has a set of 1 and 5s for the rear tires and a set of 1 75 50 15 inch tires for the front. Although the tires are not in a very good condition, it's well, the thought of it. And big shout out to the guy who actually delivered the wheels to me, because of the lockdown I can't actually drive around and like go buy wheels. So one of my subscribers actually hit out all the way from Ottery to deliver these wheels for me. So once again, bro, much appreciated for actually reaching out to me and like bringing the wheels to me and actually trusting me in the process as well, because I know many of you guys don't trust anyone on the like social market like vibe anymore. So much appreciated. But let's jump straight into this video. I'm gonna start loosening up the nuts on the Conquest real quick. I'm gonna start off with the driver side, then we can actually get the camera on the stand real quick and well, start getting these spoons on the car. If you guys didn't know, the 175 50 15 tires are for the front and the 195 50 15 tires is for the rear. So let's jump into this video. Another thing I actually forgot to mention is that I actually washed these wheels yesterday, so as you guys can see they are nice and clean here at the back as well, because there were actually a lot of grease at the back of these wheels. I cleaned them up so they are ready to get fitted on the car, which I already did the one side. And another reason why I actually got these wheels is because these wheels are very very light, and that's actually one of the main reasons why I actually went for the wheel. I personally wanted a black set of these spoons, but unfortunately during the lockdown period, Beggars Can't Be Choosers, and this was like the only set for sale that I actually liked, which didn't have like the other holes between the PCT, and this was the only person who was willing to drop the wheels off by my house. So once again, super thankful. But let's get the car jacked up on the other side, get the wheels on the other side, because I'm completely done on this side. I got the wheels starting up, everything is solid this side. Let's move to the other side. I'm not gonna lie, but these wheels look hella sweet on this car, especially like with the 175 50 15 inch tire. I think the 195 50 15 inch tire is a little bit too thick for the car's taste, but that 175 though, it complements the wheel so much and so beautifully as well. And you guys can see we almost have like the same height as well as with the 165 45s, because the mud flap is quite low, but I think this would be a nice daily height with these wheels. But what do you guys think? I'll leave a picture on the screen right now of how these wheels actually look on the VTEC, which is standing right here. I actually owned a set of these wheels previously, and I actually sold it to Jody, and Jody sold it again. But long story short, I'll post a picture on the screen, and you guys can actually say if you guys prefer the wheels on this car or on the VTEC. And hopefully in the future I can actually do so. So if you guys prefer it on the VTEC, I can definitely put the wheels on the VTEC in the future. But if I had to put it on the VTEC, I'm probably have to change the rear tires to 175 as well, because these 195s are a little too thick. And what do you guys think of this color? Because like I said, I actually want a black set of spoons, but what do you guys think of this color spoon? I mean, like, it's nice and chrome, and it's in a very, very good condition. You guys can't even see like any curb rash on it. It's like a little bit of like scuffs, but that's not even like curb rash, it's like a little scuff. But these wheels were previously Nathaniel's wheels. I don't know if you guys know Nathaniel, but whew. That car's damn fast. So meaning this Conquest is hella fast as well at the moment. And if I must probably put these wheels on this car, damn, I must probably kick out 160 kilowatt. Damn! More power! But damn, guys. But if you guys prefer these wheels on this car, I must probably have to get this car another set of wheels as well, because I was thinking of getting a set of black spoons for this car. But I didn't have spoons for that car, so I think I might just get another set of spoons. What do you guys think, Volks? Actually looking for a set of 16 inch spoons or Volks, but can't get anywhere, so I might as well just settle for the 15 inch. I really need to give the Conquest a nice wash, because the VTEC actually got a nice wash yesterday, but the Conquest definitely needs some TLC, and I'm meaning like it just needs a wash, that's all it needs. Actually filled up the Conquest like 2 days ago, filled up the VTEC yesterday, so I'm in a very, very happy mood, because the petrol prices hasn't been this good like in ages, so I'm actually very, very happy. On the one side, I'm well not so happy as well, because the fuse actually popped in the Honda, and I know you guys are gonna criticize and you guys are gonna leave a lot of comments and tell me like I told you so, and well, I told myself so as well, because I knew that voltage is gonna drop because of the 4 gauge wire. I definitely need to do an upgrade to 0 gauge, and I definitely need to get a bigger fuse. So I actually asked Tyron to come up, so I'm gonna use that fuse, that bigger fuse, put it in this car and see if it makes a difference. If it doesn't make a difference at all, then I'm definitely gonna do the 0 gauge. But unfortunately, I don't know any places open who sell 0 gauge wire. So if any of you guys maybe know any places in your Stellenbosch areas that sells the 0 gauge wire, or if any of you guys actually have like a 5 meter 0 gauge wire, please comment down below or hit me up on Instagram, because I definitely need a set of 0 gauge wire and a bigger fuse for the Honda, because now at the moment I can't move the Honda at all, because I tried to start the car swing, and it was my own stupidity because I took off. I like flipped the key back, and when I tried to start again, there was no lights on the dashboard, and the battery actually, well, still fine, but the fuse popped. So now I need to get myself another fuse, which I actually already have, but I just want to put in the bigger fuse. Well guys, I actually posted these wheels up on Facebook, but there were a few people interested, but a lot of people like busted my bubble. So I actually only need a set of center caps, because if I'm not gonna get the wheel sold, I'm definitely gonna keep it. But you guys can see Bridgestone tires, it is a set of 175/65/14s. It is 180e wheels, and the thread is good on all four tires. And these wheels definitely don't need a respray thing, like it needs like a nice polish, because well, the wheels are quite dirty and I haven't even like cleaned these wheels. And you guys can see like all four tires are Bridgestone, and well, all four tire threads are actually super amazing, and it just needs center caps. So if I don't get these wheels sold, I'll definitely keep it for like a space set for whatever car, because when Jody actually sold these wheels and I had to remove the city sports from this car, I had to put the city sports back on the Golf, and I didn't have a set of wheels for this car. So this was the space set of wheels that came handy. So guys, well, moral of the story, always keep a set of rims like in storage at your house, just in case like if something goes wrong or you get your wheels sold. But this kind of moment, well, I'm just enjoying the view. I definitely need to wash that car, but I definitely don't feel like washing it today, to be honest. So I'm gonna decide on that. Another thing I would like to ask you guys is that on the Honda EK, I unplugged my ABS sensors when I did the wire duct, but at the moment my ABS light is on, and I unplugged it once again, plugged it in, and then like after, or like the second drive after I did that, the light was off. And then when I started the car again the night, then the light went on again, and the light has been on ever since. But when I click on the ignition, all the lights go on, and then the ABS light go off. When I start the car, it goes on again, and it goes off in like a few seconds after that, it goes on again. If any of you guys maybe know how to reset the ABS light in these Honda EKs, please comment down below. And well, I think it just needs a reset, because nothing is wrong. I didn't damage any of the wires, I know that for a fact. And many people actually online said that as soon as you do like the sensor replacement, or if you even like unplug it and plug it in again, sometimes the system resets itself after like you drive a certain speed. I haven't driven the car like above 60 kilometers per hour, so I definitely need to still test out that theory. But if there is like an easier way to actually like get the system to reboot, I would appreciate it. Comment down below with a list of instructions. Guys, you won't understand how glad I am like for the 10,000 followers on Instagram, because now it makes it easier on all of us. You guys can literally swipe up on my stories and like, well, get straight to the video. And we are 19,000 subscribers, guys. Like, I'm super thankful for that. And I know many of you guys have been asking for the latest merch. The only problem with that is that the previous owner of the company, Kyle Adams, his brother actually took over the company. So I need to like rearrange like a deal with him for pricing and a new merch drop. We were supposed to meet up after the lockdown, but then the lockdown got extended like thrice, and we haven't set an official date to like communicate, because I prefer to do business in person than over the phone. So I'm definitely gonna do a new merch drop in the future. If you guys are still keen for these like original like set of t-shirts, which is the normal patch in front, and like the I'm not sure you guys can see, okay, I can't show the back but it's like the normal Lettered Custom spelled out at the back, and obviously I have the vice versa one with the small patch at the back and the Lettered Customs on your well, left chest right here. So you guys can actually choose, because I had the colors black, maroon, and this color gray. which I actually like supply to everyone. So if any of you guys are interested, comment down below, because I would like to know many of you guys are actually interested in the merch. And many of you guys actually asked for hoodies as well, so that's also gonna drop, and some caps, and I'm definitely gonna get that sorted in the near future. Another thing I would like to bring up is that for some reason my internet has been like pathetic, I'm not gonna lie. So I uploaded like my video like thrice, and at a certain like percentage it just like freezes and doesn't want to go past that. And if I upload it on my phone, then it like completes all the way, but then as soon as I want to publish it, it just starts from 0% once again. So I'm not sure what is going on, and that's the reason why this previous video has actually been delayed, because I was supposed to post it like, well, 24 hours after I released the post to say it's gonna be live, and that's where all the trouble comes in. And I know many of you guys actually send me messages on Messenger and Instagram. I try to reply to each and every one of you, but it's becoming very difficult when you need to like make videos. Well, I need to recap like on my studies as well, and while editing takes a lot of my time, and sometimes you just feel like time for yourself, it makes sense like that, because I mean, like, I don't really have much time for myself nowadays. So I try to take like 1 or 2 days off in the week from video taking, and I hope you guys can respect that, because I know many of you guys actually request like daily content, and unfortunately I can't deliver, because to make a video during the day and to edit it at the night and still to publish it, I mean, like, it's a very long process, and trust me, you guys would understand if you guys were in my position. But I'm not complaining, I'm just explaining my situation to all of you guys. One last time, you guys prefer the spoons on that car, or should I put the spoons on this car? Comment down below. But guys, this will be the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm still contemplating of washing that car, because I'm super lazy, and I mean, like, it is Sunday, it is Mother's Day as well. So, comment down below on which car you guys would like to see the seat of wheels. So guys, remember, stop racing and go stance.